Breaking overnight, a multiple motorcycle accident shut down Bay St. Louis Bridge last night. At this time, there are no reported injuries, but officials say two people were airlifted to trauma centers while the third person was taken to a local hospital. Highway patrols are investigating the cause of this accident and will have more as the details unfold.